to our video. In this video, I have made a Harry Potter sorting hat. It chooses randomly between the four houses of Harry Potter: Gryffindor, Slytherin, Ravenclaw, and Hufflepuff. It works when you shake.
Let me think. You are sorted to Slytherin's house.
Right now it says I'm in Slytherin. But you can pick randomly through any of the houses.
Let me think. You are sorted to Slytherin's house.
It picks Slytherin. But it's all about the random choices. I have made this using Microbit. I have also used a couple of other things. This is Microbit, okay? Then there are two alligator clips which I've also used, and one wire for the speaker here. So on shake, it can make the speaker say any of the four houses.
Could you show the cable again for the speaker?
This is the cable.
The starting point?
Yeah, this is the starting point. I've connected two alligator clips on the cable. And it's connected to the speaker.
Oh, I see.
And I've made this in the Make code editor
It's an online website?
Yes, it's an online website. You can visit it by searching Make Code Editor.
Let me think. You are sorted to Hufflepuff House.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to this video.